Oi, Mr. Fry, come have a look at this. Ain't she a beauty?
Oh, well done, Nigel.
Yeah, I nicked it off the gang across town, got them all stewed, and then took it when they was asleep. Here, sir, let me show you. It's jammed. Oh, shit. Move!
Thank you.
interest.
The Archbishop of Canterbury died. God rest his soul.
Today's your lucky day.
Just that.
Shoot!
Die, you coward!
I've often wanted to take you home and feed you to me dogs.
Once serves you right.
Listen to me. I have been ordered to keep your rallies off the streets.
No, you must listen to me. The people in this city are in dire need of your assistance. Oh, you are Jacob Fry, are you not? And Miss Fry?
We're at a disadvantage, sir.
Karl Marx. Much like you, I am an activist of sorts.
You've got the look of a man who wants something.
Indeed. You've done more for London citizens lately than any endeavor has accomplished in a decade. But those citizens were already well provided for. I challenge you both to help those who really need your assistance, the working people.
An interesting challenge. We accept.
Shouldn't we at least talk about these things for... Sod it. We accept.
I am organizing a discreet meeting with some like-minded friends to discuss trades unions. Alas, the police seem to have noticed my activities. They've stuck to me like flies on Scheiser. In any case, I need you to help me get to the meeting without the interference of the police.
Yes. This isn't the first time you've been cut away from your area.
Thank you.
list.
I'll be there.
You know, I had similar problems with the police in Paris. Well, Paris and Brussels. And also, perhaps Cologne. Our next worthy ally awaits us in a nearby pub. Onwards. No doubt the police already have agents stationed within. I'll wait here until the coast is clear.
I believe you're worthy of trouble.
Come, let's slip away and get
you
through the meeting.
I do appreciate your assistance in this matter. Only when workers are able to assemble freely and in strength will we be able to achieve the reforms we most assuredly deserve. Might I trouble you to stay nearby until the meeting is over? I fear we may yet meet with some mischief.
Don't you worry.
It seems the movement is ever doomed to be betrayed from within.
Someone help!
Will you fetch the gentleman back here?
Mistake.
Silence, and I might let you live.
Looks like travel is ruined.
Steady on.
Yeah.
Slow down.
Are you mad? You're making a big mistake.
Simon, my friend, what possessed you to do this thing? Has the party not taken care of you?
Governor, at the mill, see? Any man what joins a union will be put out of work come sun up. How long will the party feed my family for?
If we do not stand together, we are lost. My heart is broken, Simon. Please go. I thank you, my friend. I hope you will continue to aid the struggle when the opportunity presents itself.